Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Reeds drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good.
3 days after I arrived in Berlin, a month ago, while I was still looking for my feet and trying to meet other musicians, mostly through social media, I had this idea that changed everything. The idea was that if I'm so much both into music and into filmmaking and so passionate as well about filmmaking and studying it, so I should start a second business while I'm on the road apart from my music online courses business. And this new business is a video production company that does promotional videos for music studios and music videos for musicians. And this would be the perfect way for me to give value to others with my skills while forming great connections with professional musicians wherever I go, because music studios are where the professionals are working and hanging. And also, every musician needs high quality videos.
So at this point, I had the idea, but what I really needed now is the foot in the door of the first studio.
This was 1 month ago, and I'm in a new city where I don't know a single person. So my first attempt at this didn't yield any fruit. I tried contacting 25 different studios to offer them a promotional videos, but I only got two answers and they were both negative. It's a very exclusive world that is hard to get into, and some of these studios work with people like Snoop Dogg, Bob Dylan, you name it. So they're probably not going to work with someone who's not already a big name in this field. Anyway, what also happened during these days is I was also using Instagram to try and connect with local musicians to play with. And one of these musicians that I actually found by coincidence using the hashtag Berlin Musicians and seemed cool, so I messaged him, was someone who works as a session drummer full-time in one of the studios in the city, and his name is Gidi. Gidi is Israeli too, so it was easier to connect with him. So we met up, and what happened next was truly mind-blowing. But before I tell you that, let me show you a bit more of Berlin. Through Gidi, I was able to arrange filming my first videos, including a promotional video for this studio that he works in. And somehow, since it seems like the world always sorts out things in the coolest way, it happened to be that the studio where Gidi is working is also the number one hotspot in Berlin for indie and folk music, which also happens to be the genre of music that I am personally making myself as an artist. So naturally, that means that the musicians that I would meet there are exactly the musicians that I would want to mix up with, because we make the same type of music.
So this is where the story really started taking off, and this is also lesson number one. Don't be discouraged from all the no's you get, no matter how many of them. Because even though I got 25 different no's, all I needed was one yes to get me to all the beautiful places that arrived next and really take me to the next level in everything.
You can do what you want. The opportunity's on. And if you find a new way, you can do it today.
Anyway, so here I was, spending days at this awesome studio, filming what I was supposed to film, meeting incredible musicians every day. Some of them are established artists who tour all over Europe. And what happened there was that since I was already there and in a studio, people are of course recording music all the time, I decided to not just record what I was there for, but also the musicians that I connected with and were interested in it. I just recorded video performances of them playing, not expecting anything in return, just giving it my all, because first I want to build a beautiful portfolio for my new company, and I'm trying to build my network, and on top of it, obviously, because I'm having a blast doing all of this. So at this point, things started picking momentum over these days, because these musicians posted these videos on their Instagram pages and tagged me. And I also done my own hustling and uploaded a bunch of videos as well. So I got to know a lot of musicians in the folk scene, and many musicians got to know me. And what followed it is that cool opportunities started showing up of meeting people and playing with people and filming people, not just in the studio, but also outside of the studio. Some of these people ended up as friends who I hang out with and play music with. Some of these filmings resulted in cool collaborations, for example, such as Moylan, who is an amazing singer from Ireland who I filmed, and she's going to record backing vocals for my new song. And this new song, I recorded it in an awesome studio for free, just as a favor back from some of the other filmings that I've done. And also Giddy is now playing drums on my new song, and he's very sought after in Berlin. So basically things just started beautifully unfolding, and one thing led to another, and one connection led to the next. All right, and I also recorded my second single while I was here, and I'm super excited to share it. It's still unfinished, but here's a little taste from it. It's called Take Time.
I'll bet it all over your name. So glad you are with me. It's a beautiful journey. Things take time. Enjoy the ride. On we go, fly away and just explore. Things take time, enjoy the ride.
So this is the second life lesson. Whenever you can, just give and give and give from your unique skills without expecting anything back. Just spread the love and just give for the sake of giving. And don't worry, amazing things will start to find their way back to you. Same goes for making money, especially in new endeavors. I'm sure that this new side business will bring great money because I have a lot of value to give. But right now, I don't worry about it. I just focus on building a network and on getting better at the craft itself. Anyway, before the video is over, I want to give you a little taste of all the great musicians that I've met here in Berlin. This was the soundtrack of Berlin for me. And this is just a little sample. If you want a longer video with more musicians, check out the full compilation of Berlin musicians that I've put on the channel as well.
I remember me singing, and then the words just came up. I feel good, I feel fine, I'm alive, I'm alright. I feel good, I'm
on the right side, it's free. On the right side.
So this is it for now. I'm incredibly grateful for this month. Could have been cool to stay here and deepen the connections and see what happens, but I feel like I want to move on to another destination before the winter is closing on me. And this is Copenhagen. I was there last year. I absolutely loved it and love Denmark. So I want to go there and start to build another network and mix in the local music scene. So let's see what happens next. Goodbye. Thank you for watching.